Hey, yes, today is Wednesday, the 5th of April, am I right? No, it's the 4th. Let me just eat some of these. I've got an obsession with these at the moment. There we go. Before I start talking about anything, I just want to quickly sort of talk about my vlogs in general. My vlogs aren't supposed to be, what's the word I'm looking for? I'm not trying to imitate other vlogs, you know, like the Dan is not on fire, but the camera's like this. And he does that switcheroo thing. Or Shane Dawson, which is, does that. I just basically do what the basicness of a vlog is, and just discuss about things. Sometimes serious crap, sometimes funny shit. And the thing is, I'm so open-minded about myself that I really don't give a toss what people think. I mean, you know, what you just saw me doing there, eating on a vlog. Without it being edited out, you know, just off my face and waiting for me to finish it rather than just splicing that bit out. Because I just can't be arsed. The thing is, if you watch my videos and you don't like them, you don't like them. I'm not saying, you know, you have to like my vlog. But no, if you hate my vlogs or just watch it to take the piss out of me, I don't really give a monkey's bum. You know, the people that do like them, that's the people I want to, you know, entertain. By the way, I'm not emo. Already today, Manisha's friend from Girl's Grammar has thought I was her boyfriend, which was very awkward. And, yes, she thought I was her boyfriend, and so did her friend Sam. He thought I was her boyfriend. I said, no, I'm her uncle. All of them couldn't believe me. They said, yeah, you're too young to be an uncle. And it's like, well, no, because, you know, her mum is my sister, so therefore she's my niece. Regardless of my age, I could be younger than Esha and still be her uncle. Because it's judging basically where you are, not your age. But yes, about my vlogs, I'm not trying to act like I'm a celebrity with my vlogs, like, you know, met some other YouTubers and all that stuff, you know, as if, you know, the only way this person on this vlog that you're watching, the only way to meet them is if you're a YouTuber yourself that's very famous. I did sign up to go for a YouTube convention, but I've already cancelled the request, because the closest one to me isn't in London, it's up in Nottingham, I think, so that's a no. But yes, one more day tomorrow, and then I'm off to Manchester. We'll be vlogging from there. Lady C will be unvlogging there, unfortunately. Lady C's been going on for over 2 months now, but it feels like forever, doesn't it? This is not just a vlog, vlogging. This is more like a recap of everything. You know, I've come very far. My very first video, I remember distinctively, was in July 3rd, if I remember, just before Independence Day in 2010, and I made a video based on the wrestler The Ultimate Warrior. Face paint had the, you know, some wacky, my hair was sort of long at that point, so I frizzed it up, and, no, this was 2008, sorry, yes, 2008 I uploaded this video, 4 years ago. I got my hair messed up like the Ultimate Warrior does, did the Warrior face paint, got the tassels and stuff, and basically just cut a promo like that. Within 2 days it was banned by WWE because I copyrighted the music. So, I stuck with that account called Emotionally Wrecked for a while, till about, I'd say, early 2011. Yeah, I would say about that, I'd say about June last year. And then for about a month, I thought to myself, I can't log back into my account because, you know, my niece logged me out and for some reason it won't let me log back in. So I created Rainbow of Madness. And since then, things have been going for me. Not as in, you know, fame, but it's boosting my confidence massively, and that's what I need. I do apologise, this vlog is actually a very pointless vlog. If you don't, you know, there's nothing entertaining that much to be talking about this. I will be talking about some things, but yes. I made a couple of videos, like I did in my Emotionally Wrecked account. Basically, all I was doing was just doing random videos, whether it just be random, you know, cack, or a random music video. And then for a while I got a bit tired and bored of it, though my friend Alice keeps saying, oh, we need to do another random video again, and I'm like, no, I've gone past that, I've evolved from that. But okay, random noise. Anyway, I don't know where that is, because I'm not signed on Skype on here. At least I don't think I am. Anyway, moving on. Yes, so I made like three random videos. One of them was Judas, the other one was Booty Wave, and one was Mad This Way. And on January 10th, I sucked up the courage. I was bored one afternoon, well, one evening, and thought, you know what, I'm going to make a vlog. And I thought, I liked the process of watching it. I laughed, I found it funny, and the next day I felt refreshing to do another one. And then, so forth, it all began. June 22nd, the Groskers, is going to be an award ceremony with about 30 awards to be won. It's going to be treated like an actual Grammy / Oscars event. You know, it's going to have a funny intro with some of the cast members. Hang on, I think I need to sneeze. Are you going to come out? No. It's sitting right there, on the circumference of my nose. My left eye is slightly watery, but doesn't know if it's going to sneeze or not. But anyway. Where was I? I didn't do that. But yes. I'm trying to remember now what I was talking about. That sneeze took my mind off it. Oh yeah, the Groskers. Yeah, the Groskers Awards ceremony is going to be treated like an Oscar award. There's going to be comedy adverts, parodies of light scenes, famous scenes from the films and so forth. It'll be treated like a proper award ceremony. It'll be the longest video I've ever uploaded on YouTube. It's going to be a planned 2 hours and 30 minutes long. I might upload the whole video in that time length. Or upload it in like 3 parts. I don't know yet. I'm going to have some more of these. But I do have to say, I shouldn't eat rainbow drops because I'm mildly allergic to them. Because 4 years ago, when I first ate a pack, my throat felt like it was swelling up and I sneezed quite heavily. I felt like my head just got bashed to either side at the same time. So I thought today, whilst going to Poundland, to overcome this treacherous thing, I'll buy a multi-pack of 4. So yes, so that's not really going to help, but they're very addictive to eat. But it's the same with Rice Krispies. I find struggling to eat those. I find popcorn rather hard to eat as well. So yes, very strange. Yes, so talking about videos. Look at the crap right there. Yes, talking about videos. Was I talking about videos? Yes, I was. The audition shows will be pretty much. I was going to have the final this week, but I thought no. Because of the delay of uploading all my past videos has gone down the drain, and now I've sussed it all out, I'm going to be doing the next award, the next audition show next Wednesday, and on that day, it will be the final also on that day. So leading up to it, you just vote who you want eliminated. there'll be contestants thing, and then we'll reveal the first one to be eliminated, then the other contestants will do the next challenge, then another one will be eliminated, then we'll have the final three to find out who's the next breakout star. Itchy eye. So yes, there's not much to be going on about this vlog. I'm half knackered, you can see the bags underneath my eyes. This vlog was most probably rather non-entertaining. But I do have to say, if you remember me talking about the blue trimming against the top of my wall up here, which I'm not showing you at the moment, I was doing my head in because I'm going to repaint everything. Look at that. Now the blue bit you see is actually my ceiling, because my ceiling was blue as well. But I've painted the entire red course of that, including my corner. Well, no, my room is absolute tip. You know all these university students, all that crap, that have these bland white rooms. I think my room's got lots of character and tells a lot about myself rather than just having a couple of train tickets pinned up against your wall and a Doctor Who poster or a Pokemon poster. And that wasn't a dig at you, Dean. I'm just talking about the fact that a lot of people that just have white walls and have one poster on their walls. I'm very happy with my room, even though I can't be asked to finish decorating it. But most of this stuff has been painted white. It looks like a snowman has had its head shot and exploded all over my ceiling. But yes, I really don't give a crap. My room may look cluttered, but I'm happy with it. Like, I'll show you now. There's my childhood. I've got CDs, yes, plastered along the wall. I don't really give a crap. You know, this is my room. It makes me me. Gizmo Furby. I've kept that 21 key from my nan. I love owls. My mum got me that. My giant jelly baby. Rolly Mole. I don't actually know why I've got that. The clock that I stole from Costa. We'll go into that another time. This up there is the lamp that my mum got from Egypt. It is nice. It's 18 karat gold plate, not real gold. I've got all my Sonic figurines, including my, hang on, my infamous Ico Verbi Sonic and my lighting up. Oh, this is what my webcam used to stand on. If I turn that on, oh shit. Would you look at that? And this side of my room, mirror, which is crap. I've got all my envelopes from that other prize giveaway, which I haven't sorted out. Old poster, which is coming down. All this stuff on this wall is coming down because I'm going to repaint it and resort it. My wardrobe for clothes and crap, along with spare junk, my mum's memorial box, my printer, my Monopoly game, my Taurus shirt, some card. I really am showing everything. My wash basket, which shows my laziness there. SpongeBob bag, hoodies, door, my bed that is full of crap with my Sonic bag and all that shit. All the cards, Monopoly things, and all my Venom comics. This thing here, if I can get the camera to angle it right, it's peeling off. I had to stick it up because there wasn't enough paste to stick the wallpaper bit up, because I'd have to steam the ceiling to get the blue paint off so I could paint over it. However, the ceiling's made of a substance that is very prone to wet liquids, and I had to put that up first before painting on it. So yes, hope you enjoyed this vlog. Now, be gone with you.